Assalamu alaikum. Once Ramadan has been complete and you follow that with an additional 6 days of voluntarily fast in the month of Shawwal after Eid al-Fitr, it will be an everlasting fast recorded for you. Fasting 6 days of Shawwal after the obligatory fast of Ramadan is a sunnah and highly mustahab. There is a great virtue and an immense reward. Reported in the Sahih Hadith, whoever fasts Ramadan and follows that up with 6 days of Shawwal, it will be as if he fasted a whole lifetime. Rated as Sahih by Albani, narrated by Muslim, Abu Dawood, Tirmidhi, An-Nasi'i and Ibn Majah, all graded as Sahih. Whoever fasts for 6 days after Eid al-Fitr has completed the year. Whoever does a good deed will have 10 hasana like it, graded as Sahih. According to another report, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made for each hasana 10 like it. So a month is like fasting 10 months and fasting 6 days completes the year, graded as Sahih. Abu Ayyub narrated, the Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam said, whoever fasts Ramadan and follows that up with 6 days of Shawwal is like a perpetual fast, graded as Sahih by Albani.